regarding cell phones. Regarding cell phones. And a note, let me see here. It's regarding cell phones. I was at a gig one time, and I've embarrassed myself with cell phones, turning off and on cell phones. This is one of many embarrassing stories about cell phones. I was at a gig in New York, and I was listening to Cedar Walton Trio, and I was sitting at the bar, and I really was into listening to Cedar's Trio, David Williams and Louis Nash, and there was a table of people talking, and I went over very, really taking the moral high ground, and I was like, excuse me, I'm trying to listen to the music. This is a jazz club. I mean, what are you? Are you cretins? You come here and I just really like gave it to them. Went back and sat at the bar, and Cedar started to play this beautiful tune. And David Williams, one of my favorite human beings and bass players, started to play this beautiful bass solo. And the phone goes off. The phone rings again from the table. And I'm looking around, and I realize it was my phone. The table of people just kind of looked at me, and just so they were so, their smiles were so satisfied. So yeah, about those cell phones.
I ain't saying nothing.
That first song, of course, was Autumn in New York, we're going to the studio on Wednesday to do a new recording, and the name of the recording is Subtle Disguise, and we're going to play the title track for you now, and there it is.
Yes, we do have
a pair of clean underpants in it.
Thank you.